I'll take it here. Welcome to our special event. I've been waiting for this since I recorded my other Fortnite Let's Play yesterday. Travis. Oops. I want to capture this moment. Yet so garbage. I'm kidding. I'm not trying. The goal is to win before everyone else does. But who gives a frick about winning? Zeg, where are you? Oh, there's a thing. Oops. There go what? I got the joke. I just farted. It smells weird. Probably because I literally put a beer can that for some reason was left here. Here in the seat that I'm not responsible for. When we're here, mostly you know, all the people who are weirdly just brutally killing everyone. I forgot my glide. Dang it, I switched it back. Oh my goodness. This is an opportunity of a lifetime, and I didn't have the right glider. I thought you said it was the other one. Frick. Sorry. The show must go on, even with the wrong glider. I thought I had it on, though. And I don't know what I'm doing after this. Luckily, I'm not gonna ruin the edit of this. Unless I wanna put in something. And today, we're gonna try to do a record. Going this entire episode without getting demonetized. We're gonna have to deal with. Yes, we are gonna have to deal with YouTube's BS system saying that. That coronavirus is too inappropriate. That's like saying barf is too inappropriate for Y7 TV. There's a bullcrap rules made in life. But we just have to get through the bullcrap. It's hard. There's some bullcrap rules in life. And YouTube and TV, we both can agree with a habit of bullcrap. So do you know? What's up with stuff having a habit? What's up with Y7 TV shows having a habit of not saying the word die? What's up with that? Why is everyone literally killing each other? Oh yeah, probably because I'm literally having a pickaxe kill battle. You're literally doing the thing emote. I need to show you what Ziggy's doing. Don't worry, I'm not recording. I'm in Fortnite, Zig. Say, don't worry. Go to his YouTube channel, how fluffy. Fee. And also put in code, how fluffy. Fee and four. For a discount on Fortnite. And his name is off. So an advertisement, and what the frick is that? I don't even care. Let's just go to the island because dang it. Yeah, I want us to go to the event. You died? You died, Zig. Who killed you? Oh my god, somebody lured killing me. I swear, if I had a shotgun, I would kill them all. If I had a machine gun, I would kill them all. Oh, they're freaking annoying. I just want to make it to the concert. I just want to be there before it's too late. Is that too much to ask for? Is it too much to ask for? Is that just too much to ask for? I just want to be there early. Like, dang it. And this is going to be the first event ever that I'm going to be there while it's live. Well, I guess I already bounced on those two. Well, they go away. Oh, wait. Ziggy's just a nickname. We just won't say his real name. Ain't that right, Zig? We won't say your real name. It's just a nickname. It is a nickname because he doesn't want us to say his real name. Because he never reviewed his actual name. Or even his face on his newer YouTube channel. Dang it. But you got some people who are literally killing him. Everyone, give up the fight and just wait for the concert, the goddamn app. I can't even make it there because everyone is literally goddamn shooting me. You're mad too? Bring on a con. Okay, now everything doesn't look fuzzy. Well, I better hope that nobody ruins this concert for me. This is gonna be the only time it's gonna be live. And nobody cares about it. Unless if you're there while it's live. And I don't wanna miss it. I wanna be part of the group. I wanna be the ones that people say, hey, ain't that Dago? Go at that concert, dang it! What if it's a minute? Oh, then you're freaking screwed, son of a frick. We're gonna freaking shoot you. They deserve to die. People like that deserve to die. Die. Sorry. Okay, so you're at the place. Make sure nobody kills me, dang it. Because I'm freaking... If I had a machine gun, I would literally shoot them all right now in rage. Rage. So you can make sure that nobody... Why is everyone fighting right now? No, I'm literally just waiting for the concert. Ziggy, you know what this feels like? It feels like when you go, when you're waiting for outside for something to come out, and then you, And then right before it happens, somebody, right when the doors open, they push you, shoot to the side. That's how it feels like. That's funny. This. It's a bloody... You know, I'm not gonna even try Berserk. Come on, gay. This is really blood, eh? This is blood, eh? They attack, eh? Crunk, eh? I want a weapon, eh? Crunk, eh? 19 health for the concert, eh? I should never try Australian. Son of a frick! I'm mad. So, are you mad too? Yeah! I just want to peacefully make it to the concert, dang it! Is that too much to ask for? No, I'll just meet you guys. Guys, later. Okay, so Biff is... It's been a little while. Sorry. It's been a little while, and everyone... And I'm really, like, getting mad. Everyone's shooting me. I just want to see the dang concert. Search. Sorry. Too busy on fixing my phone. Oh, dang it, I'm gonna miss it. So all because of these idiots. All because of these people who thought it was a good idea to murder me. Wait, is the show waiting? Huh. It's waiting for me to get there. Well, I don't think the show's 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. We have a minute left. I'll make it. Luckily, we don't have any motherfuckers killing me. So no time won't be delayed. This is the ultimate event. I'm here! Everyone's literally just doing the rage. It's finally, I get a chance to do the rage. Sure, I don't keep it forever, but at least I had it. It needs to stop becoming blurry. How long till it starts? I'm waiting for it to start.
5 seconds.
3, 2, 1! This. Why am I doing to keep it mellow? I don't know, but I am. I'm waiting. I spent 1 million years. I went through a bunch of bull crap. Now I want it. I waited this long. This better be worth it. Come on. Come on, my phone's literally feels like it's hot. I feel hot. I smell like sweat now. I think I'm gonna need a shower. That's weird. It's kind of big. Yeah, I feel like it's different on his screen. Or at least he's hearing it in headphones, so it sounds better. Come on.
Yo, this is sick.
Where are you looking, dude? Oh, I see it. Sun is down, freezing cold. Unless you're here, that was a joke. That's just all he know, he don't know nothing else.
I try to show them.
Oh my goodness! Epic! Yes! I can't believe it. I don't care if I get copyrighted on this episode. At least we went so far without getting demonetized. That's all I care about at this point now. No, going the rest of you without getting demonetized. Of course it's censored. Oh my goodness, this is so epic! I'm glad I'm recording this. Unfortunately, you cannot record video on Fortnite on the Switch. So. Why did I bounce on the ground? Nope. Well, this is the definition of epic. This is the most. Oh my goodness, I'm running so fast. Oh no! Oh my gosh, are those meteors? Look at me running. I look like somebody running a Rolex counter running. Oh my goodness, my controller is really rumbling. Do you hear that rumble? Wait, you're playing on a PC, so there's no. I didn't even know I was using the song. Oh my goodness. Everything looks, I don't know, no, everything looks so colorful. I don't know how to even say this. This is just crazy. Now, I did record the video yesterday of me. Yesterday. I just haven't uploaded it. This is crazy. I'm literally changing colors. Yep, Vic's in the same scenario. Why is everything in water? Why everything's in water? I'm gonna try and swim up to the. This whole thing has been so unexpected. I'm gonna upload this right when this finishes. Wow, Zev, you got really close. That was so worth it. of course I wasn't able to show the glider I got, but I'm gonna show it to you guys like this, just because, just for it. Now there's a weird thing, you know. No, this thing took the worst part of sicko mode and actually made it okay, and that could work a while, dang it. This is really crazy. Oh my goodness, this is crazy, ain't it, Zig? Oh my goodness, it reminds me of one bit of the Marshmallow concert. I played this one, I know it was on, but it wasn't right when it came. No, I'm playing this actually right when it came out. Sure, it's gonna come in a few minutes. This is literally crazy. We're literally flying over for Fortnite Earth. What is that? Is that rock? He's literally climbing on that thing. You see it, Zig? Oh, yes, you're seeing up close. And oh, it's breaking off. Look what's going on. Now we're falling down to Earth, I guess. Oh, well, of course, the Fortnite Earth. We're back! Okay, now I don't care. Oh my goodness, this house looks so low quality. So what now? Oh, well, we're gonna, Ziggy, I got a great idea. Let's try a win. Are you blue? Wait, am I blue? Well, we got forever for Tuba. Anything else? Well, it's really empty.
That was sick.
I know. I can't believe it ended like so. That felt so short, didn't it? I wish that was really great. I just wish for more of it. I just wish there was more of it. That was epic. I did have to do with some bullcrap though. But let's try to win this, Zig. Aren't we both Team Blue? Zig, don't give up. Is that the fifth head that I didn't find? Hopefully I can still get the achievement. It's no longer balanceable. But I am gaspable.
And that's what you call spread.
What? Nope, I already got that head. Thank you. Dang it. That was so dang crazy. But who will win the round? And what's the goal? 125. Let's go. I wonder if somebody's going to see this. I wonder if the thumbnail's going to be that. And somebody's going to think I clickbaited them. But nope, the bull crap and the craziness is real. Bro, this is 100% not clickbait. But raw content. It only says raw footage, like recording in your screen. Like literally recording your screen. I said literally for a reason. So.
I'm too laggy.
And I'm dying. You know, Zim? How about just leave? Well, enjoyed the ride. I did enjoy it. Anyways, that's it, guys. Bye, guys. Wait, I forgot. I'm gonna show you the glider that I was able to get for free. I enjoyed that ride. That was great. I can't believe that's the first event I came to it while it was live. And I didn't even miss a single second of it. I enjoyed and didn't miss a single second of it. And I will forever cherish it in this video. This video is kind of hard. So,
I experienced the black hole event.
So I seen it, but only from YouTuber. And this is gonna be, and this is the first one I've seen. Not from a YouTuber, which I only have one source of it, supporting events. Looks like he missed the opportunity. Or maybe he's just recording, he's not done uploading it. Who knows? No, Dantam might have live streamed it on YouTube. That was epic, and we're gonna end this video right to show my new glider. It's a saving. This is my brand new glider, and I love it.
All right, peace out, guys. That was fun.
Anyways, that's it, guys. Bye, guys.